Cute, a little trip down memory lane. Let's go to the next one. New Smash Bros. Is that real? Real? The next Smash Bros. Roster came out on January 17th. Let's see.
Hello, I am Mr. Smash Brothers. Today we are revealing the full roster of our all-new upcoming game titled Super Smash Bros. Fate of Legends.
I like his jacket. He looks sharp. Look at that.
Is Barst from Fire Emblem. This is a character that is beloved by fans of video games from around the world. Barst is a highly skilled woodcutter that specializes in
throwing axes. Look at those muscles.
The second character is his rival, Crom. Wow. He is also from the Fire Emblem saga of games. The third character is from a forgotten game called Fire Emblem Mystery of the Emblem. His name is Zelith. He is the heir to the throne of Mungar, which was besieged by the Goober people. For the fourth character, we wanted to shake things up by introducing Samson from
Fire Emblem meme.
He is known for his distinct blue armor that only he has. Oh my, what is this? The fifth character is Goku from the video game Dragon Ball Z Super Boom Boom.
What?
Finally, battle Goku against Krom.
I am surprised by
how... Hello, I am the creator of Star Fox. I think they should include Alphonse from Fire Emblem. Okay, we did do that. Fire Emblem
nice.
Fans rejoice, introducing Sigurd and Finn, who are both from Fire Emblem with blue hair. For our 11th characters, we wanted to surprise, introducing Persona 5.
I love how it said
Quest
not the other guy
both games. Then
below
we have
it.
Naruto. Same guy. But how can it be considered Smash Brothers without the inclusion of the famous Pokemon franchise?
Which is why, for the first time, we are introducing the character James from Pokemon. And for our Donkey Kong fans out there, I think you'll be happy to see Ike from the Fire Emblem series of games. Ever since I started working on this game, I knew that for the 35th character, I wanted it to be the little dinosaur from Busta Move. But instead of that, it is Marth from Fire Emblem. Whenever we create a new Smash Brothers, our offices are flooded with character requests. Characters like Crash Bandicoot, Dante, Beautiful Joe, Rayman, Waluigi, Earthworm Jim, Spyro, Kratos, Scorpion, Duke Nukem,
ooh,
Ratchet & Clank, Master Chief, Shovel Knight, Tingle, King Hippo, Knack, Gex, Bomberman.
Yes!
So many requests, in fact, that we decided the only fair way to
choose here
who
comes.
Would be the final character of
here
this
comes
new
again.
Smash was to pick the only character that nobody requested. Now, I know what you're thinking. It's gonna be Voodoo Vince, but three people actually requested Voodoo Vince.
No.
The true answer, the character that not even a single person requested in the entire world was actually from Fire Emblem.
Awesome.
So here is the full roster. Trust me, people like this.
Is that true, chat? Is that how you guys feel? Is it true? Best a lot. I love that. Same five moves. Same five moves to the same five songs. PogChamp. That's great. Better vest than feel. No. Don't talk shit on my reflective vest. That was the hottest piece of clothing worn at any TwitchCon ever. Okay, it was a topic of every conversation. Okay, don't be jealous. 2010 nostalgia. Is enhanced with Disney's Fast Play. Your movie and a selection of bonus features. What movie does this make you think of?
To bypass Fast Play, select the main menu button at any time. Fast Play will begin in a moment.
Oh, yeah. I couldn't escape these commercials. Epic morning time.
It's the perfect combination of peanut butter and chocolatey flavor.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh. I don't remember that.
Hi, I'm
Morgan, and this is the story of the time I got glasses. I was a lousy friend.
This is the story of the time
Oh, please tell me the Bella Thorne one's in here.
Across the country.
This right?
This is the story of the time I found out I have dyslexia.
Yep, there it is. Oh my god, show this to the TikTok kids crip walking. They'll lose their minds. They'll lose their minds. Wait, this is from the video game, isn't it? What song is this? What game is this from? This is a video game song. Angry Birds. Oh, Kids Bop? Oh my gosh, Kids Bop 20. 20. Tonight. Okay, we get it. The nostalgia has been delivered. Please move on. Oh, Go-Gurts. Victorious. Okay, I mean, not really, but we'll allow it, I guess. I guess if you're like 17 or 18, then yes. Because my little sister is like, yeah, probably feels nostalgic right now. Okay, please move on. Thank you. Yes! Yes! This is what we wanted when we clicked on the video. Oh my god. Oh, chat, hold somebody and cry. This is too good. Oh my gosh. It feels... what is that? Strong jam? Feels strong jam. Oh, I love the way the colors go. Oh, yeah, but I didn't really care for this show. Sorry, Zoomers. We're not gonna watch the whole thing, that's just ridiculous. Boop, boop, boop. Now, Zoomers, okay. Zoomers, listen, it was like a whole minute of Gravity Falls intro. Please. But we'll listen to the Skype. Silly bands.
Tons of fun shapes and colors. Collect them.
These were a tiny bit below my generation. A tiny bit. But we still had the ones that looped together that were just circles though. No, we had the regular just circle ones, and then these came out like when we were middle or high school or something. Oh, I remember this.
From baby take a bow.
Oh gosh. These were always on TV when I was up too late. These commercials were on replay when I was up too late.
And now through this exclusive TV offer, you can experience the most comprehensive DVD collection of one of the brightest stars.
Who's Shirley Temple?
But you haven't seen Shirley until you've seen her brilliantly restored in black and
white. Oh my gosh.
Presenting the Shirley Temple.
This shouldn't even count. DVD collection. I mean, I guess the commercial counts, sure.
Your girlfriend by touch? Oh, you better. Let's see.
I hope he can guess it, but if he doesn't, I won't dump him.
It might throw a wrench in that whole
nice
1 year thing. So we'll see.
What we touching? You guys aren't touching nothing because you don't have girlfriends.
Her hand's a little smaller. And so it feels a little different. So we'll have to see. I'm sorry to the person on the other side if this is weird. I'm like trying to test out her knuckles. I'm like, is that Soph's knuckles or is that somebody else's? But then again, I don't even know what Sophia's knuckles feel like, so I don't even know why I'm trying
this
that.
Would be easy.
There's a little
for
bit of gamemanship
Felix,
going on here. I think that
fingers.
Part of you guys might have been like, let's put
so
Sophia first.
So they'd have
first,
to find somebody that bites their fingers as much.
Uh-oh, this is tricky now. Now this hand is a little bit bigger, and Sophia's got pretty big hands.
Oh!
So... wow, this is impossible.
Ooh!
I'm in pretty intense thought right now, but this feels like a hand that I know. It's like the warmth a little bit, and like I'm adding in some descriptors, which can only hurt me if I'm wrong. I'm like, this hand feels like a hand I've been holding.
He thinks okay, every hand is his girlfriend's hand, man.
I think Sophia's hand is number 3.
Oh, yeah.
And I'm really hoping that it is, because I'm pretty nervous right now.
No.
No, who is that? It's 2 then.
Yeah, right, you know he's happy.
Oh my God. No, I thought I would have known. Uh-oh, I don't wanna see, she's gonna be mad.
She comes in stomping, look at her.
Are you serious? I would have been so good at this.
Oh, stop. It was not that easy. I couldn't really tell.
He did horribly.
Wow, it's like a, oh, okay, 30 seconds, not bad.